exactly 40 years ago, in 1975, I discovered the greenhouse effect of chlorofluorocarbons, or CFCs. These pollutants were used those days as refrigerants and as propellants in spray cans. Till then, scientists thought carbon dioxide from fossil fuel was the only man-made greenhouse gas. My work showed these CFCs were more than 10,000 times potent than carbon dioxide. I made the prediction in 1980 that the greenhouse effect of man-made pollutants should be detectable by the year 2000. And the planet started warming significantly past 2000, so the prediction was confirmed. So come 2010, the warming would take off and reach values which we have not seen in the last few million years. Can we do anything to stop this warming and bend the curve within 20 years from now and stop the warming reaching catastrophic levels? Fortunately, we can. We have the science and we have the technology. This is where the initiatives taken in California could shine the brightest light possible on this problem. The Carbon Neutrality Initiative of University of California, through which we would go to nearly zero emissions another 10 years, and then combine that with the state of California's aggressive actions to mitigate climate change by using solar, fuel cells, and waste gas, can provide like a beacon for the nation and for the planet to follow.